Bestow, O Lord, on those who are suffering persecution for the faith, the spirit of fortitude, to unite them inseparably with Christ and His Church. Arouse in the hearts of those who call Thee Father the hunger and the thirst for social justice and for fraternal charity in deeds and in truth. Grant, O Lord, peace in our days, peace to souls, peace to families, peace to our country, peace among nations.